3-2 pitch again. Hazelbaker swings, line drive, right field and deep. Snyder going back. It's over his head, and it is gone. Hazelbaker lines it into the Round Rock bullpen. A two-run home run, and it's 7-0 Reno. Hazelbaker's second Aces home run, a bullet to right. Snyder just hoping that ball would carry him back to him, and instead it sailed into the visitor's bullpen. So a big night for Hazelbaker, a home run and three RBIs. And the Aces lead by 7.